starvation and hopelessness. And I didn't really know what to expect going to Kenya, but yet, when I was there, I got to go to these villages that were in the middle of the Masmara, and these people that in these tribes, they lived in houses that were made of cow dung and mud. And, you know, in terms of money or financial means, they had so little. They basically had nothing. But yet, they were some of the most beautiful, happy people that I've ever met in my entire life, and they were so full of love and with hope. And it really just made me think about what it is that I value in life. What is it that truly brings happiness? And so I did this collaborative project, actually, with some of the people I met, and their vocals are on this track that I'm about to sing and play for you guys. And I decided to take Rihanna's song, We Found Love, but instead of a hopeless place, I changed the words to We Found Love in a whole new place. So, this is my version of We Found Love.